Wait, I got imposter 3 times in a row.
Stupid.
What the fuck is this? No, there's no way. If I went, well, see if I make this through. I'm calling this clip of the decade. After telling everyone it's me because I killed someone in front of me. One energy. I'm going to post a few things through. Yes. Yes, clip that. Clip that. Oh, good. Time to actually play the game. Do some tasks. I'm such a beggar. What's the matter, Brown? Leaves the game. Time to vote Luca. I'm playing Among Us. Such a sellout. I forgot I was voted. You gone. You'll see more of this, by the way. Just subscribe. It's won by tasks. I never had this happen to me before. Where I went on tasks. Midby's gonna. Nope. See if someone. Fucks. Is there anyone here? Nope. I think this is reactive. Is there one in here? No, security. I don't have a security task. Is there one? Oh, this guy left the game? Electrical demo data. You know this task takes ages, so. Admin upload data is almost done. Prime Shields is the storage. So
Ray, what are you doing?
There you go.
Ray?
Don't kill me. Fuck, I was gonna. Luca.
What was that?
They told me.
It was a glitch and a half.
So that scared me.
On the right?
Do you guys
me?
See
no.
his body on the door?
Wait, someone's on the right side of the door with me. I forgot who though.
Is it Ken?
I'm on the right side of the door, but I didn't see anybody.
But are you trying to report the body? It's not working?
Yeah.
Because the door shut, right? Okay. So, there's someone, I'm on the storage side of the door, and then there's, I saw it.
I'm avoiding myself for some reason. No, oh, man, look, what, look up. Fuck.
Why you were in the door of comms just staring at the, like, the door frame?
Well, I just...
Why? You fucking retarded. I forgot I was not the important. So smart. So. It's Luca. It has to be Luca. You just teleported my guy. Bro, I've been watching that. It's well too short for Medbay. You're so smart. I cannot see Big Mom get fucking obliterated by it.
Let's
see.
Someone literally vented, I didn't get the color. Peter didn't report a body, he was on his way out. So it was Peter and somebody else in that room, and I walked in on them with a dead body.
No, guys, this is a self-report. I walked in up, there was only one body.
I never self-report. I've made that mistake too many times.
One answer. It was a joke.
On the left, I think it might have been red.
I think it's red. She immediately jumped on.
Load.
Me of doing it, and I saw Peter in the room, so it has to be Ray and Peter.
Because
I didn't see the color going into the vent. I'm so annoyed. Oh no, is this a mess? Have I just fucked this up? Okay, it's not Ken. Has to be Ray, unless Charlie's trying to big brain me.
Are we ready, boys?
Charlie, I really hope it's not you. I'm willing to throw just to vote Ray because she accused me of doing that kill when I walked in on it.
I'd like to apologize to my partner.
Hey,
Ray.
Oh. I should have
already
him
nice
more.
Job. Yeah. Nice job. I mean, I tried, but it's like there's two dead bodies. And like,
well,
I was so annoyed I didn't see the color go in.
I think we could have pretended that there was only one body.
Oh! Oh my god! You guys had fucked me up. There were so many of these. I was like, no, am I getting it wrong? Am I saying the wrong person? Oh, and I was pretty sure that it was red that had vented. I saw a dark color going in, or a darker color than the ones that were left. But the fact that Ray and Peter both tried to accuse me when I walked in on Peter with the body as he was leaving was the only thing that I found. And I should have just stuck to my confidence in that more.
Oh, you actual fucking wrong. Listen, are you actual fucking wrong? Are you retarded, Jack?